Today we will be making an artichoke dip in a cast iron skillet. First, preheat your oven to 400 degrees Fahrenheit. Add artichokes, mayonnaise, Parmesan cheese, olive oil, and pepper to a bowl and combine well. Add to a cast iron skillet and put in the oven for 20 to 30 minutes. Serve and enjoy. Head on over to DutchOvenDaddy.com for more recipes.